Dear students, now the topic is silicon tetrachloride. Preparation, few properties and uses. What are they? How to prepare silicon tetrachloride? To an intimate mixture of say silica and carbon. Silica and carbon. We pass trichlorine gas at a temperature of 1673 Kelvin in a porcelain tube. What is happening? The carbon takes up oxygen to become carbon monoxide and we get silicon tetrachloride. This is how silicon tetrachloride is obtained. It can also be produced in a larger scale by the reaction of silicon with HCl. When silicon is made to react with HCl at 600 Kelvin, again silicon combines with silicon to become silicon tetrachloride with the liberation of hydrogen. Four hydrogen atoms and therefore 2H2. These are the methods of preparation of silicon tetrachloride. It is a colorless fuming liquid because it undergoes hydrolysis. It is because of that it fumes in moisture or moist air and freezes at very low temperature, minus 70 degrees Celsius. When silicon tetrachloride is hydrolyzed, these are the two preparation methods of preparation. And regarding its physical property, I said it is a colorless fuming liquid, freezes at minus 70 degrees Celsius. And when we go in for chemical properties, what are the chemical properties of silicon tetrachloride? Silicon tetrachloride undergoes hydrolysis. How? SiCl4, HOH, 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 HOH. Four molecules of water. All the four takes up one chlorine with one hydrogen to become SiOH four times. Orthosilicic acid, we can say. SiOH four times. Plus 4HCl. This, if it loses water, it may become silica plus 2H2. So in the preparation of silica gel or silica, this method is employed. So that is hydrolysis. In moisture, we set silicon tetrachloride fumes in moisture. So with the moisture, what is happening? The silicon tetrachloride, two of the chlorine atoms may be hydrolyzed with the two water molecules to become two OH groups at both ends only. Here we have seen all the four chlorine atoms are replaced by four OH, silicic acid and silica I have given. If it is with moisture, what is happening? This part alone, only two chlorine atoms are replaced by two OH. We may get Cl, SiCl, Cl, OH, OH. This OH part, this particular type of compound in say 2 to 6 molecules, if they get combined, SiCl, Cl, OH, OH. When such molecules get combined, we'll be getting H this side, OH that side. What is happening? SiClO, SiClO, repetition of SiClO. That SiClO, SiClClO, this repetition is going on n times, maybe 6 times only, it is not n times, maybe 1 to 6 only it is happening, and where it is 1 to 6 I can write. At one side, the silicon tetrachloride part remains, that is Cl, SiCl3. One part remains, SiCl3 remains this side, the chlorine part remains the extreme right side. only at the middle part is getting hydrolyzed, maybe 1 to 6 molecules, and then end molecule will remain as SiCl4. This SiCl4 is retained at the end. This is how in moisture the reaction is taking place. So to start with, both these chlorine atoms become OH. This undergoes linear polymerization. It is not exactly polymerization, maybe minimum number of molecules are involved. That many number, 1 to 6 only. And end molecule is Cl at one side, SiCl3 another side. This is how with moisture the reaction is taking place. And then ammonialysis. Fission by the use of ammonia is called as ammonolysis. It is not exactly ammonolysis. The reaction takes place with 2 molecules of silicon tetrachloride, RCl4 plus ammonia. Let me write a molecule of ammonia like this. And then another molecule of SiCl. What is happening? This is Cl and this is Cl get eliminated. You will be getting SiCl3 bond NH, SiCl3. So, because of ammonolysis, we get this type of a compound. Ammonia with silicon trichloride, SiCl3. And then the reaction usually takes place at 330 Kelvin in the presence of ether. Ammonolysis over. And then, so with that we complete chemical properties of ethers, SiCl4, silicon tetrachloride. And then, what are the important application? From SiCl4, the semiconductor silicon can be prepared. It is also used in the preparation of silica gel, silicic ester, binder for ceramic materials, and these are all the applications of silicon tetrachloride.